Today we are talking about Spintronic Giant Magnetoresistance with Daniela at NVE. Dano, why does a nanotech company make something giant?
Giant refers to a giant change in resistance. GMR is actually a nanoscale phenomenon. The balls represent electrons. The middle conduction layer needs to be thinner than the mean free path of conduction electrons, which is only a few nanometers. The top layer is called the free layer because its electron spins are free to change. The bottom is the pinned or reference layer because its spin orientation is fixed when the device is made. In this state, the electrons spin in opposite directions in the top and bottom layers, which causes the electrons in the middle to scatter, increasing resistance. Then when a field is applied, spins in the free layer switch, conduction electrons scatter less, and resistance drops. The magic of GMR is turning the esoteric property of electron spin into resistance, which can be used by conventional electronics. The large signals can mean smaller size, more precision, and lower power. We can summarize these advantages with the three Bs: boxes, bits, and batteries.
Those are certainly giant advantages. What products use GMR?
Three come to mind: magnetic sensors, gear tooth sensors, and GMR isolators.
And there are videos on those applications and more on NVE.com.